Thank you. Happening today, Tulsa Transit is holding the first of several meetings to discuss service changes with the public. The agency says it's evaluating data to change or possibly end some routes to make sure areas with the highest demand and service and they get, serviced well so people can, you know, get on the bus that they need. Today's meeting will be from 2 to 3 p.m. at the Suburban Acres Library. There will also be tomorrow and Thursday, three more next week.